put it on like the fourth tightest. And it's still, I could get two fingers underneath.
If now it's on the
can't even get
the
one
loosest.
Finger.
So it's, we've extended it by this much, the size of the
can't
collar,
even get like
and now I can't even comfortably get my finger in there.
So
I don't understand, to be
if
honest.
We went to Pip Barn,
that means we're not going to South
Right? Go to Woolworths.
No, we'll just go to Woolworths.
Get
that out of the way.
Fridge
stuff.
Yeah. We take that. Okay. I would say if we weren't, I would still be able to go just for the cars, even.
This place moves so amazing. And there's two pet places in South Marine.
Yeah. The one Cushion Spotlight's where we got the first one from, the one that we cover at the moment.
Have a decent range, but I don't recall seeing leather one.
When we originally got from Kmart, that wasn't a leather one, was it?
No, and I want a leather one with like a buckle.
Yeah.
The first one had like this push button thing. Wasn't a buckle, and hair got stuck in it, and you couldn't undo it. But most 80% of the cat collars are like that.
Yeah. But sorry, I'm just part listening, part not.
Most of them are just brought up, we can't have.
They're too tight for Samuel.
Samuel doesn't know how to stop messing up.
Not very
all
smart.
Right, we're turning easy.
It's a bit odd, but
obviously her heels are hurting her.
Well, it's a bit odd, but if it makes them happy and it's not hurting anyone, then why not? I hope they have leather collars here. Pun? Oh, imagine Samuel having that. That would be like heaven for him, wouldn't it? Oh. I'm hoping we go to South Morang, Mum. Look what you've done to me. You can't go to South
Lane. Fine place, I think.
Yeah. Well, the scratching posts, some of them don't look too bad. Mum. This one doesn't look too bad.
Mm. You're good for two cats, isn't it?
Mmm. Oh wow!
How would they get in there?
Oh, that's not handy. Would that come with it though? Would that come with the thing but the discussion post?
I don't know. I
really expect so. Well, if we ever need any discussion post or something, well, we know where to come. I know. I know we probably won't ever have to get him a new one, will we? Mum?
No, I doubt.
Listen to it.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Everyone wants to see you, Mum.
Hello.
Oh, you little sweetheart. Oh. Bagheera. $130 is quite good though.
Sorry?
$130 is quite good though.
Where does it say that?
Adoption $330.
Oh,
how much was Sammy or 80? Mum.
Oh, he looks a bit sad, doesn't he? He looks like a pretty big cat for 6 months.
I hope he does find a home.
I'm sure he will.
Poor little fellow.
Wonder how long he's been.
Me too. Wonder if it says. I'd imagine he's very well cared for here. The only disadvantage he wouldn't be very peaceful with people walking around and looking at him. But apart from that. Ah! It's Chris. Thank you.
will grab a receipt, thanks. Yeah. He keeps on tearing them up and shredding them. So I figure the leather is the way to go.
I mean, yeah, it's probably going to be a bit longer lasting.
Cats have a mind of their own.
Thanks very much. You too.